Hi, in this video, I will show how to set up dual boot Windows 10 with Windows 8 on the same PC. In this example, I already have Windows 8 on this PC, and I will install Windows 10 on another partition for dual boot. First, you have to prepare a hard disk or partition with enough disk space for installing Windows 10. On Windows Desktop, right-click Windows icon at bottom left and select Disk Management. In this example, I have available disk space on C drive, so I will shrink it for a new partition by right-click on the drive and select Shrink Volume. Enter disk space in megabyte for the new partition and click Shrink. Now C drive is shrink and I have new partition for install Windows 10. Next, insert Windows 10 installation media and reboot your system. If it doesn't boot into the media, you may have to configure boot order in BIOS to boot from the DVD or USB first. On this window, click Next. Click Install Now. Enter product key. Accept the license terms. On this window, select Custom. Here you have to select which partition to install Windows 10. In this example, I've already prepared a partition, so I select it and click Next. Windows will copy files and begin the installation process. This process is the same as when installing single operating system. When finished, open Disk Management, and you will see Windows 10 is on the new partition, and the previous OS is still on this partition. You can rename partition label by right-click on the partition and select Properties. Enter name on this box and click OK. Click Continue if you see this message and do the same for the other partition. Next, let's see boot menu options by restart the system. When the system reboots, you can choose to boot from Windows 10 or the previous OS, Windows 8, or you can configure settings by click this link. Here you can change timeout for boot menu options. In this example, I'm going to change it to 5 seconds. You can also change the default operating system. And if you have problem with your system, you can troubleshoot by select this option. Now I'm going to boot into the previous OS, Windows 8, so I select this option. You will see everything is the same on the system. And finally, you have the new system, Windows 10, which you can use to test the system or program compatibility before using it as the primary operating system. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.